preview of Car Boot here in UK. It's nice thing to have this kind of cheap second-hand goodies. We are always excited to go on this trip and look for not expensive items. Some of the pasalubongs are bought from here. A lot of cars are parked on this wide field selling their secondhand or slightly used items that they not needed. There are also foods for sale here. Actually, we are looking for a bike for Matthew's upgrade.
About 15.
That's 10.
12.
How did you like it?
You like the color?
Patay mo yun.
Ang gusto pa naman natin eh.
Eh baka wala tayong makita.
Tatingin mo tayo.
We are also doing window shopping. The weather is good and sunny. As you can see, a lot of Brits are nice and you can ask for discounts. Clothes, apparels, gadgets, appliances, bikes, electronics, etc. It's like garage sale in the Philippines. Matthew is excited because Tita Joyce will gift him new bike. And now we're heading to mall, since we can't find good bike. We do window shopping as well. Looking for low exchange rate of PHP to pounds.
Lucky. And a TK Maxx.
I'm going to
Matthew and Mika always fight over who will sit on the stroller.
Matthew, no, you might call Mika.
It's chow time.
No.
Just on the ear.
No, just on the ear.
Matthew is waiting for his churros. Crying churros.
I'm buying for me as well.
I can't get it.
There's no one in the cup.
There.
Oh, thank you, Matthew.
Yummy, Matthew.
Yeah.
mukha.
What's the taste? You like it? Nice.
Ito mukha tubers dito. Sa,
diba?
Siyempre, recommended ni ate.
Sarap.
Bakit lang bang muto?
Si Mika. You want Mika?
You want one?
No, 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 no.
It's easy to gain weight. Milk tea is light. They have also chat time here. Checking the different brands of car here.
I'm from Mumbra. Toyota. Prius. Ford. Hybrid. Toyota.
We're going to explore the snow here. Change outfit, cause it's really freezing inside. Good thing, 8's winter clothes fits on me. Locker room to store personal things. And we are ready to experience the freezing point. Choosing helmet. So sweet hubby. and we're ready. It's totally extremely cold. We're going up so we can slide down.
Whoa! My gosh!
Malamig nga sa paa. Ni ano mo nga yung ano ko? Yung ulo?
Yung
hood. We will get one.
He's briefing us on dos and don'ts.
Sa ilong.
It's tiring going up with camera and slider on both hands.
Mahirap nga yung pag-akyat. Grabe, ganito pala yung nararamdaman ng mga hikers. Ang dulas sa paa. Pagod nga ito. Bakit ah?
Kamay yung poko.
Tapos, paano siya mag-ano?
Kamay mo nga yung magkakontrol kung siya kapag.
Paano magsistop? Ay, yung paa. Teka.
Kamay yung sarilo ko. Mika!
Enjoy!
Okay naman, picture niya kami.
Wala. Matyo! Si parang di marunong. There's Mika! Go, Ken!
Nangyari?
Go catch her, Anna!
Nauna siya?
Nauna
siya. Okay lang.
Oh, it's so cold in here.
Wala pa, wala yung mga control.
Mag-i say hi. Let's go. Pumili ka. Here is legend. You guys are good.
Thank you.
go. It was so much fun. Returning the helmet.
I cannot feel my feet. 45 minutes is done.
Rosy cheeks, Mika. I I therefore conclude mas mahirap kung essay Mountain Everest kamikike. Ha ha. Kiddos are having still high energy.
Pwede paiga mo na lang yung bag ko. Kasi hindi naman talaga yung kailangan nakadapa. Hindi ko na lang yung
babagsak mo.
Rest for a while. Thank you so much. Still looking for bike for Matthew.
Ito kasi kahit lumaki siya pwede ka.
Thanks for watching. See you on my next vlog.